Hi guys, and welcome back. Amazing Fish in UK. Hopefully you're gonna see me. I haven't got my back screen yet, so we start already. All everything has been set up. We got 5 floors out, starting from the rack, going through the squid and piece of mackerel. So far we get just one pouting, but we got some bites now. Pout. He's gonna go as a live bite in a minute. Small bite on the right hand side one. Another whiting. Like I say, all the campers are already set. I don't know if you see properly. There's not many people here. The water is quite nice. No wind today. As you can see, hopefully you've seen something. This one we got nice piece of horse mackerel on the end of it. So yes, hopefully we're gonna get something big. There we got another two. The right one, like I said before, we got, oh yeah, there's tiny bite on the left one. I don't know if you've seen it. I think there's another whiting. We are at the moment we are, yes, small whiting definitely. Yeah, we're just waiting for the high tide. Yeah, we're just waiting for high tide. It's around 2 o'clock, so. And this is our camp. Hopefully you've seen it. Yeah, we got, that's my backup battery in case of I need any power. I think so, he gave up. We don't need whitings. Yeah, so lovely, lovely water. As you can see, the water is still not clear. It's going to take around 2-3 days, and then people start to catch in maybe squids. There's a few guys over there trying to do the squid, but nothing. No, I think so. He gave up. Yeah, he gave up. That's good. We don't need whiting. Yeah, so guys, fingers crossed, we're gonna get something. This looks like we got another one. Hopefully, it's not gonna be white too fast today. Oh, yeah, something's wrong. We got something. Oh, that's gonna be white here. Nothing serious. The worm. That's great. Give it back. Come on. So hopefully you've seen it. Smaller. Well, I think. Yeah, they are here because we're still going on the low water. So it's going to be another couple of hours. Oh, that piece is not blank. So guys, at the moment we just get 2-3 whitings, 3 whitings and 1 pout. So it's good time, it's a bit of low water, so it's good time for cooking. Yeah, I'm quite happy that we came on today, because for the last past 2 weeks it was bad weather, so hopefully we're still waiting for the high tide, hopefully we're gonna get something. Hopefully the whiting is gonna go away, because they are just nightmare. That's it. The moment we're waiting for water. Oh, it looks like the water is ready. Yes. Oh, bloody hot. Bloody hot. Nice. right, we got our shot. Doggy. So guys, we just managed to get doggy. We have to be careful with them because of very tough skin. Let's back the water. Oh yeah. Hey guys, we got a conger. I'm not gonna lift him up. We got a massive conger. You can see it what happened with the rod. Let's try to lift him up. Like that. She doesn't want to give up. Alright, we're gonna try it. There's a gap between this one. What do you think? Hopefully. Alright, we're gonna try to lift him up. That would be alright, I think so.
Oh, big deal.
Perfect, man. Thank you. Cheers. Guys, right, so we got the conger. Yeah, this is why you need to always have net. Quite a nice one. Oh my god. Let's take some.
Oh well.
And we're trying to remove him.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be bloody difficult now.
You just swallow it. So I think so the best way. And only one way to take him out is going to be, we're going to need to cut off. Yeah, he just bloody doesn't want to give it back. So yeah, we need to cut off the hook. Very nice fight. So guys, got a very nice conger. Hopefully you've seen it. Just cut off his eyes. So he's not gonna be jumping around. Small photo. Photo and then we're gonna release. That was a nice fight today. It was worth it. So guys, we got a few more whitings now. You can see. Hopefully you can see them. little bloody greedy bastards. That one's quite nice, sizeable. This one's a little small one, but this one's quite nice. Yeah. Oh guys, we got another bite. Something bigger. Hopefully it's a bite. Nobody will try it. Looks like we're gonna have another one, conger.
Oh yeah.
Have you got net? Drop net. Guys.
We've got so many fish.
Have you got drop net? Yeah, we got another conger, guys.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think so. We need to pull him out off the wall. Yes, another conger, but this one is massive one.
Oh my god, he's big, this one.
Wait a second.
You can put it up?
No, it's the big one.
Oh my god.
He's gonna wait a bit. Can you bring it?
Light.
Poświecisz, Przemek? Hopefully you've seen it.
What bait are you using?
It's another conger, guys. This one is much, much bigger than the previous one. Hold it. He's pulling now. Yeah, massive. Yeah, he's gonna just go around in a minute. Yeah, this one is bigger than the previous one.
What bait are you using?
Is it mackerel, half mackerel?
You use mackerel?
Yeah, half of the mackerel.
The conger only eat mackerel.
Mackerel also.
Squid?
Yeah.
If you put it out, it will be broken
your throat. Yeah, I kind of lift it up because it's bigger than the previous one, this is the second one, which I have it. Oh, it's gone, guys. Okay.
Oh,
well,
gone.
Yeah.
What a shame.
It's gone.
Very big one.
That was quite a nice one.
Yeah. Oh. You got another one.
Yeah, that was. This is the third one now.
Third one.
Why is
there two?
Yeah. One we released and two other ones are gone. Yeah. But it's alright, that was nice. Hi, guys. So it's 1:30 in the morning. Water is going low now, so more than 10 minutes we're going to pack up and go. As you can see, we got a very excited evening and very excited night. We get three congers, nice size, there was plenty of fight, and three